HIV-1 infection has been shown to be associated with decreased bacterial richness in the gut microbiome, regardless of sexual orientation. This suggests that interventions aiming at increasing bacterial richness may be beneficial in improving HIV-1-associated immune dysfunction.
This article was authored by Marc Noguera-Julian, Muntsa Rocafort, Yolanda Guillén, and others.